guys up.
My day honestly cannot continue until it's talked through. I decided I should try out this having fun in your 20s thing. And, you know, I really want to give it a go. But
I feel like I've been making all the wrong choices.
Moving back home after college is a totally legitimate rite of passage.
Honey, no one's path is a straight line. It's more like a squiggle.
I don't think I'll understand anything you just said until I'm, like, past enlightenment.